So we got Asian Glow, which is $9.99. This is Losers Round 1.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's awesome. Okay. It's all Asian Glow Musa.
Okay, yeah. Hot Snacks?
I never saw it.
Yeah, no. You don't really see very many DVDs or Game Watches anymore.
I would assume Game Watches and
that's yeah, I was going to say, wait, that's not okay. It's going to drift away.
Always fishing for it. Now, this time I would assume Game Watch would be a better game than that.
Oh, yeah, he is. Yeah. Game Watch game, yeah.
But
I don't think DVD wins any matchup.
Probably.
The only one I've ever heard argued was Bowser Jr., but even though he's a combo food,
yeah.
So at least Bowser Jr. gets DVD.
What
Dental Gordo.
Go on. He's always
had some opposite positions and neutral zones,
but he has some really nice conversions
at the
same time.
Ask Dan about neutral.
One thing he's
really close to hitting.
One thing he's really good at doing is he knows that the Gordo 99% of the time is going to reflect it back at his face.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. What's up about up smash there?
Yeah, Game Watch's up smash is one of Game Watch's only really...
All right. The hitbox with that Gordo.
Well then. Oh, the taunt. Was that taunt or a 9?
Now the 9 coming out.
Oh my god.
I get to grab.
Oh, I'm surprised we didn't see a hammer.
There. They're actually a decent move on DVD.
Yeah.
One of his like only landing tools.
Yeah.
One thing that does suck in this matchup, so with Asian Glow and then I played it last night.
Yeah.
The frying pan, so I don't know what they are exactly.
Bacon.
Bacon knocks back.
Sausage, whatever.
Knocks back the Gordo with one.
Yeah, yep. It's so. Gordo is so sad.
Yeah, it's like a good tool, but at the same time, it gets replayed on everything.
Yeah.
So it's like.
If you just buy like a really good DDD, it's an okay tool, but otherwise.
It's hard to.
Yeah.
And if people also reflect in the back of the face, it's like.
You have to have super good power. Because it comes back so fast.
Nice back air there, so I'll be spacing that well.
This match hasn't really been very many punishes, it's just been neutral.
Yeah, people trading hits.
Yeah. Now, Asian Glow thinks, he thinks Game & Watch wins this matchup. I can see it, it's combo food, but...
It's awkward because, how early you die.
Yeah.
But DVD doesn't have any kill setups, because
yeah.
You just got kill power.
Yeah. Roll back down smash. Yeah. Best kill setup. Perfect.
His raw moves will kill eventually, but yeah. Not many of them are super safe neutral.
Yeah.
Alright, going to Omega Wily's. Asian Glow's always talking about this.
Yeah, he
loves
the biggest
stage in the game, apparently. It's
a
mega stage. Alright. Using that to stay alive longer.
Going for the fully charged S session.
That's not that down smash. DD's down smash is honestly pretty solid smash.
Oh, yeah.
Not amazing. But
no,
solid.
But it's. Yeah. It works how it should, surprisingly.
Unlike many things on DD.
Oh, yeah.
I think most of the ground moves aren't that bad.
Down tilt's not terrible. The rest are bad.
F tilt's like a spacing tool.
Yeah.
It's not great.
Oh, hits him with the 9.
Unplug your controller, dog.
Asian Glow, known for getting those 9.
If he would have gotten another one, now.
Now, I want to believe that wouldn't kill, but it'd been pretty OP.
Yeah.
And this had a message. I would have lost the set.
That's what we call cerebral advantage.
I would have lost the set there. Even if I won the next game, I would have lost the set if I had 9 points.
Exactly.
Did you really win?
Ooh.
Why did I just have the highly coveted Game & Watch Vortex?
Yeah. I feel.
Hard to land is D2D, but
yeah.
Finally worms his way out. Asian Glow looking a lot more alive in this. This one was like honestly close, but now it's really running away with it.
Yeah.
See that his leg guy get up attacks.
I don't think DD's get up attack is that bad
no,
either.
No, honestly, I've seen it. It's big.
Yeah.
Like get up attack in general is not like great, obviously,
well,
but
yeah,
cool. Sticky. This foot like goes out way further. There. Oh, unfortunate SD from the.
Do you mind, guys? Me. Whoa. Do you guys mind scooting that way just a little bit? That way. Yeah. You're good. You're good. Perfect. Absolutely perfect.
definitely not run back to FD.
Oh, no.
But I know Joe likes the stage.
Oh, so, well. Never mind.
Nine, he likes to pick the stage.
Yeah.
You know, the preference thing.
I don't blame him.
Yeah, but so, like I said, sometimes comfort comes over what's optimal.
Yeah. That's why I pick Battlefield against Cloud. Oh, okay.
We're not talking about Bayonetta 5. We're talking about Game Watch DVD here.
Same thing.
Pretty highly contested match, you know what I'm saying?
Yep.
The Titans are all playing it. Now, I think this is going to be kind of hard for a game for DVD, especially is that, you know, not having much range, aerials are like fast enough to space out of these slow aerials. Like, really slow aerial drifting.
Hammer?
Yeah. Stuff out.
Yeah.
It's like a big game.
So we haven't been seeing that many big punishes or strains. It's just
been, like, mostly
up smash.
Neutral and, like, catching, like, landings.
Yeah.
You know, like, huge hug motion on Game Watch. Just mostly just straight hits.
Yeah.
We'll get to the down smash. Yeah.
I'd like to think if you send them the other way, you would have died.
They're very awesome. Yeah. I sent them way further than I expected. Yeah, but you come in too clutch. You know, watch that.
Ooh, reading the get-up attack. Down there. That's smart.
Oh yeah, I was a good way for you to see what option you chose and like punish your boy. Oh, like, oh,
ooh,
oh wow.
Whoa!
Great play.
That was sick.
Now the hard thing is here is how is DVD gonna have a skill for you?
Torn.
No, DVD is just half the option if you don't have to.
True. I'd like to see 999 catch these regrabs that Asian Widows do a lot. That kills?
I think he
might have caught
the DI.
Yeah, I was about to say, wait.
I mean, that definitely does kill eventually, but it's not a real kill for
him. No, no. Not that early, even on Game of Watch.
I thought it was cool. Tries to up smash him through the wind box. He gets sucked in anyway. Okay, up these out of situation.
Yeah. Game of Watch is up these actually.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah.
It's really good get off me tool.
For a character. Game Watch's caliber, it's a good, good move.
It has like some solid moves, and some other moves just kind of gets it out again. Just gets a KO.
Yeah. Up smash is also really good.
Up smash really good.
What?
Oh, yeah.
I don't think we're going to be timing anybody out.
But,
Yeah.
Yes. This is pretty hard.
Yeah. 99 running away with this. Asian Glow has to get the sock off now, really.
All he needs is an up smash.
Yeah.
But still can be kind of hard.
Re-grab. Nope.
Actually, that was smart for Joe. He goes up.
Oh, yeah.
He doesn't necessarily die for that, but better than...
That Bordeaux was so close to killing.
This,
wow.
This is rough, because like, even if he can lose this rage, he's still just like, oh, catching him with the Kumura.
Yep.
Oh, he tries to... Yeah,
is that going
to
kill? No, not quite. Close though, very close.
Oh!
That's gonna take it. Wow.
2-1 for Joe. Great set.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
I have to start respecting the.